This video will describe the process of using ICam technology, implants, and immediate denture to complete a surgery. The idea here is to get through the, in this case, All-On-4, normal All-On-4 surgery without the conversion. Rather, instead, we will use the ICam technology to capture the implant positions and the denture to capture the tooth and tissue and scan body positions. This case is not ideal, but it worked nonetheless quite well. So let's go through the process that we worked with on this particular case. A patient has an existing denture, but we fabricated, rather the doctor had a local laboratory complete a setup for an upper and a lower. And today is going to be a surgery just on the lower and then deliver a denture. Now the records did not, the prosthetics did not get fabricated to completion. So instead we're working with some wax ups and then just a little different creative prosthetic that I'll show you in just a second. So the bite was off. So the doctor took the teeth off and he scanned the prosthetic, or rather he scanned the denture, and then he's pretty digitally savvy. So he created essentially a custom tray of the wax up, right? So teeth came off, scanned it, gave some density to it and printed it like a custom tray. And with that custom tray, we went to surgery. Here's the intaglio of it. So it's, hollow, perfect for doing a reline impression. And when the teeth were off, really the bite was acceptable. Especially we're going to do a little manipulation in the mouth to get it just right. And then the patient came to surgery that day with a denture that that the patient had been wearing for quite some time. So let's go through the surgery. This is a mandibular All-On-4 surgery, freehand. So the doctor goes through the normal process, incision, flattening the bone, taking measurements, placing 4 implants, placing multi-unit abutments, and on top of the multi-units, the ICam scan bodies are placed, and the doctor went through the process of acquiring the scans. And in case you haven't seen the process, the scan bodies are screwed into the MUAs, and then using the ICam scanner, the scanner will identify the domino-shaped scan bodies in the mouth. It will identify them perfectly. It's a perfect reference. And the doctor will use some software to register those scan references, scan bodies to these scan refs. So these are placed in after that scan. So we go from the scan bodies, we scan those, then those are removed, and then scan bodies are placed in the mouth. And in this case, the doctor did a little bit of bone grafting too, but while those scan bodies are in the mouth, the doctor will suture around them. All right, so sutured. These are pretty normal scan bodies. And then the doctor will complete a digital impression of the scan bodies. And this can be a tricky scan. A lot of scanners really struggle with soft tissue, especially when it's wet and bloody, and then of course there's shiny objects too. I know the doctor roughed up the surface of these scan bodies to make them more scannable, but that's what the doctor did: scanned the full arch, and then, and this is where an interesting twist comes in. We take that custom tray, and you load it with, in this case, blue mousse. And the patient's upper existing denture is in, and then the lower denture is basically seated, relined into place, and then held the bite for 30 seconds. That's what it looks like, and you can see inside of here are the negatives of the scan bodies. So we captured them, and he also captured the tissue. So if the digital impression that the doctor took was not perfect, then you can just simply scan the denture and the intaglio, and that really is like scanning the mouth. All right, so this is an iTero, as you can see here, an element scanner, which doesn't scan dentures very well, but when it was loaded with blue mousse, it scanned it just fine. In fact, it was a very nice scan. It will kind of fast forward through it. Scan the whole denture, scan the intaglio, and then you can see here, this is the negative of the scan bodies and the negative of the mouth. And we'll just keep going forward here. Don't need to watch the whole thing. Scanned it perfectly, really. And then the next scan is just of the teeth of the opposing, because we need a bite. So we just remove the denture from the mouth, scan the teeth, and I believe it is actually a denture video. Just a crown and bridge impression of the teeth. Skip forward.
And bite.
And then scan the bite. Okay. Just recorded it nicely. There we go.
Done. That worked.
So now you can see the records. All right. The records are a complete denture with bite, with intaglio. We have an opposing. We have the ICam scan ref scans. That gives us perfect position of the implants. We have an impression of the healing collars, of the scan body healing collars, and the new tissue after extraction and bone leveling. And with that, our laboratory designs a prosthetic. All right, so that's the digital records all put together. All right, intaglio, the denture, the denture custom tray, the opposing, the bite. I know that if you were to study this, you could pick this case apart, of course. The bite, the overjet, that kind of thing. But the doctor was very comfortable with the bite, and from that bite, we designed the tissue. We designed the prosthetic. And fits the opposing, yes. And we sent this file to the doctor. The doctor printed it overnight, added some pink to it, and delivered the next day. And, you know, don't judge the colors. The patient's smile, you couldn't see the lower, but it was very efficient, very accurate. Doctor was thrilled with it. There was no adjustment, seated, and off the patient goes the next day with some loaded teeth. Okay, one more surgery, much quicker on this, won't be quite as much documentation, but this is the same principle as a maxillary case this time. Patient just does not have a prosthetic. So immediate prosthetic was fabricated. Doctor went through the whole process, the All-On-4 process of maxillary placement. Used the scan bodies for the iMetric scan. Used iMetric scan refs for the tissue and the tissue and the MUAs. Loaded a immediate denture with blue mousse, scanned it, digitized it, okay, and sent that in to us. It's pre-op, here I'll do this pre-op, post-op, and we fabricated prosthetics, and I don't have any post images, but we've made these types of cases many times so far, and just these basic records will lend to a very nice seating and a very accurate prosthetic.